Welcome back to the world of Chell. It's Carlin Bathe with you all, and I just wanted to say how impressive it is to see the creativity on the ice and
Here we go. Bragging rights up for grabs on the ice tonight. He's ready. Teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. Puck is dropped. Let's do this hockey. Hammers it. Stops him with a glove. Cappy's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Gatineau's got a hold of the puck. Slides it up front. Directed over to Barry. Big time stop there.
He's got a real knack for getting these long-range wristers onto the net. I mean, usually they're going to hit something between his shot and where the goalie's standing.
Goaltender's at the bench with the delayed penalty being called. They've got an extra attacker now on the ice. Picked up along the boards by Barry. We got a whistle. Penalty coming up. What's going on for 2 minutes here? Boarding the call.
Kidd's looking to use his zone ability to generate some scoring here, guys. The power play is a great opportunity for him to use his skills to his team's advantage.
Bissonnette's won the draw. Scores!
Man, it can be deflating if your power play stinks. When your power play does score, everybody grabs a little bit of energy. I'm going to tell you, James, I tried harder on power play faceoffs because I didn't want to skate back down the ice chasing the puck. We win the draw, now we've got possession. That's exactly what happens here, and they score a power play marker.
And he slides it quickly to Vagi Holahi. With possession along the wall. Looking to clear the defensive zone. And still can't clear the zone.
Man, this is frustrating. You're stuck in the zone again.
Moves it quickly over to Bissonnette. Dumps it in. Akadee Bathurst's got a hold of the puck now. Moves the puck along the half wall. Moved out in front! Akadee Bathurst's got a hold of it against the wall. Gatineau's got the puck. Barry stick handling in his own zone. Fires it and makes a save. Scores! They came, they saw, they took advantage of the rebound and score.
Quick hands are the money makers right tight to the net. He doesn't miss once he gets in there.
As we saw in that last play, guys, he's so accurate from point-blank range. His close-quarter superstar ability helped him bury it from in tight.
The Titan have gained control of the puck along the wall. But swooping in on the attack. Feeds it down low. That pass doesn't go. Receives the pass. Kenny Bathurst's got it in their own zone. Play is blown dead with the offside. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Gatineau's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Oh, a little cat burglar-like play with the stick. Nicely done. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Akadee Bathurst's got a hold of it along the wall. And no luck on that pass attempt. Here's a short pass to Barry. Just wide. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Dished on over to Barry. We got a whistle offside the call.
It's
Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Dumped into the cross side. Moves the puck across to Vajiholahi. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Can't get it to go. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Bissonnette. Broken up in the neutral zone by Kidd. Great reach with the poke check. Keeps hold of the puck. Here's a pass down low. And that misses. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Akadi Bathurst's got it in their own zone. And here at center, that's intercepted. Intercepted at center by Dell. Puck scooped up by Drew. Gatineau's ready to go on the attack. And they won't connect on that one. Moves it to Butt. Quick feed down low. Picked up by Kidd. Can't find his man. Oh, and he whiffs on it. Came up with the save on that play. It's in! He scores!
Really tough for the goalie to read where the heck this thing's going. I'm looking at the shot. I can't tell where it's going, but the backhander beats the goaltender.
Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. And that banks off a stick. Poked away in the defensive end. And with the buzzer, that puts a bow on the first 20 minutes of play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next, right here. Period number two seems ready to go. The teams are set. My broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, is also set. Let's do this. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Looks to pass it to Butt. And he slides it quickly to Drew. Cuts to the front and makes the routine save. Vajiholahi's got it in the defensive zone. And that pass attempt is deflected. And they'll go the other way with it. No, you're not going to get away with that one right in front of the official. Delayed penalty coming up. It's a tripping, it looks like.
Piece to this power play unit, guys. He's got that zone ability, and it could really be the key to get things going here and give them the advantage.
Offense is on face-off, and he wins the draw. Here's a clearing attempt, and they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
And that's broken up. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. Gatineau's got the puck in their own end. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Takes a shot. Scores! Gets the friendly bounce!
Happened so quickly, you beat the goalie. You know it's in, except lots of times it won't. This one bounces his way. Really good work on the power play. They move the puck around, get a quality shot. But it's the traffic in front of the net that makes the difference.
Akadi Bathurst won the draw. Couldn't complete the pass. And there's the save.
Anytime he gets a sliver of daylight, I mean, he's flinging that thing at the net. It doesn't seem to matter how far he is away. This one's turned aside pretty easily.
Gatineau's got the puck along the wall. Grabbed along the boards by Kidd. Big play inside the defensive zone. Akhenny Bathurst gained possession along the boards. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it. Cappy's going to cover it up for a faceoff.
While his team's ahead, he wants to make sure the pace of the game stays at the level they like.
Still lots of time left in the period. The Olympics now lead by two. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Right up front! Can't get it to click. Broken up by Perry. Taken along the wall by Kidd. Gatineau's got a hold of the puck. Bissonnette's got it now deep inside his own end. Quick pass to Kidd. Misses on the play, oh so close.
He's got that heat seeker from distance, James, and usually he gets it on the net. It's a pro.
Oh, scores! What a finish!
He's got this ability to shoot this heat seeker through traffic. Somehow he finds the lane through so much, and it goes into the net. It's on the board. I just love watching this. Let's watch it again, James. I mean, I couldn't score from out here. It's too far. It's from a different zip code. But he still blows it right by the goaltender. What a great shot.
Puck grab by Kidd. Great defensive effort with the stick. Can't connect on the pass. Intercepted the pass. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. And that pass can't connect. Off target.
You can go games without a chance from here.
Answered the call there. Butts lugging the puck. Carries it across the line. Takes the puck at the point. Grabs it at his own end. Sends it in on the attack. Sends it down low. Couldn't complete the play. And a great save!
That's a good save. He had to struggle to find the puck. It's a forest of bodies in front of him.
Trying to clear. Akhenny Bathurst's got the puck. And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. Getting into the later stages of this period. Akhenny Bathurst showing a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. There it is! They score! Johnny on the spot! He tucks in the rebound!
That's a terrific comeback for them. They've been playing from behind the entire game. They finally tie it up.
Akhenny Bathurst to even things up here in the late stages of this second period.
Working to get this game back to square has not been an easy road, but now it's a short game as we enter the last little bit of the second period.
In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Dell's won the faceoff. True's got the puck in his own zone. Right up the gut, here they go. Hangs onto the puck. From the neutral zone now. Here's a chance out front. Quick feed to Barry. Couldn't find the intended target. Gatineau's got possession of the puck. And nearing the final minute of the second. Handles the puck. Fails to find the open man. It's a 2-on-1. And he's able to handle that one. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Nice job tying up his opponent. There's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come. are ready to drop the puck on period number three. Third period action is underway. Let's see if the fireworks will continue here. Sends it in deep. Scooped up along the wall by Buck. Nice feed from the boards. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. The Titan have possession along the boards. Too much traffic in the lane. Move to the middle. And that's knocked aside with the stick by Buck. Through pass ahead. Takes the feed. Gatineau's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here he is. Takes the shot. Denies him. He got all of it. Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play. Lots of time left in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Dales won a big draw on their own end. Carries the puck up through center. Great poke check on the reach. Slides the puck over. That's off a stick. Drew's moving the puck through his own zone. Nice pass. And now it's over to Butt. Reads the pass perfectly and picks it off. Acadie Bathurst's got the puck along the boards. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Sends it to the cross side. Oh, the sauce on that pass. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop. And he moves it up to Dell. Couldn't catch up to that pass. There's the whistle icing the call. Nearing the midway mark of the period, we got a tie game. Acadie Bathurst won the draw.
This is a big draw for him. His players were a little tired around him.
Acadie Bathurst's on the attack. Gets the puck in deep. The Olympiques gain control of the puck. Gatineau's got the puck in the defensive end. The Titan have it in their own zone. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. And now he tries to get it across to Barry. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kidd. Sends the pass over. And there we go. Icing is the call. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. We are all tied up in this one. Dales won it off the faceoff. Gatineau's grabbed a hold of the puck. That's not going to fool him.
He delivers another one of those heat seekers. He does not miss the net very often. Forces the goalie into the save, and he's got to be sharp.
There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Moves it quickly over to Barry. Oh, what a stop!
Save is good. Better yet, that rebound doesn't stay in front of the net. It's over the safety in the corner.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Dell's got soft hands that can corral a bouncing puck on that first touch, guys. His magnetic zone ability lets him settle it down and keep the play alive.
Bissonnette's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Blocked in front. We've got icing on the play. Face-off coming up. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. Acadie Bathurst got it in the defensive zone. Butts taking it from his own end. Inside the offensive zone. The Olympiques grab possession of the puck. Offside the call. We'll get a reset. Wow. Completely ignored the whistle there.
Kid's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Here in the late goings of the period, it's all tied up. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. And now it's grabbed by Butt. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Kidd. Takes the pass. Oh, you'll win respect for your teammates doing that. What a block. Great read with the stick. Moves the puck down low. Acadie Bathurst playing it from the side. Butt's got it in the corner. Sends it out right in front. And they can't convert on the play. And that's a smart heads-up play by Berry. Picked up along the wall by Butt. And that's blocked. Final minute of play here in this third, and it's anyone's game for the taking. Sends a pass over. Strong defensive effort. The Olympique will play it from the defensive zone. Slides the puck to Berry. Toss it up in the neutral zone. Moves the puck. Sent into the offensive zone. Gatineau's looking to break out of their own end. Not able to connect. Picked up along the boards by Butt. Takes the feed. Shuts him down. Poked away in the offensive end. And not much on that one. Trying to get it out of their own end. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. That one's tipped and can't redirect it into the net. And there's the buzzer. 60 minutes have been played, and we are still tied. Let's go to overtime. Will someone get a chance to put the game on their stick? Overtime looms. Puck is dropped on overtime. Let's find out if there's any heroes out there. Receives the pass. Gatineau's looking to break out. And that's picked off by Dell. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Gets a hold of the puck from the right side. The Titan have gained possession off the wall. And gets it in deep in the opposite corner. Dishes it to Bissonnette. Looks to make a play over to Berry. Grabbed along the board by Drew. Can't catch up to the pass. Here's a short pass to Berry. The Olympique will play it in their own end. Berry's got it against the boards. Takes that pass back at the point. Oh, a clutch save! Dell's gaining momentum. Moves it to Drew. On the attack along the boards. Here's a shot, and that's broken up. Acadie Bathurst's got a hold of it against the wall. Big time stop.
Happy Shark to make that stop.
And he regains control of the puck. The Olympique scooping up along the boards. Takes a shot. And that one's turned away. Here's a shot.
Whoa.
Final horn sounds and we are all done with this one. Ray, was kind of a bold challenge, but they were ready for it, I guess.
Well, we wondered if they were, and the way that they played this game, it was pretty clear they were ready for this.
Carlin, back here with you in the world of Chell, and I think we need to take a moment to celebrate all of the hockey hair out there. I've seen some incredible flow out on the ice, including some well-groomed mullets. You all look great. everyone. If you're a lone wolf out here in the world of Chell, why not try playing some drop-in games to find new teammates? It's a great way to meet other competitors and a fun way to make new friends. Who knows? Maybe you'll find some squad mates you can invite to your own club.
Hey friends, welcome back to EA Sports. Beautiful night for hockey. He's Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Let's get it going tonight. Opening faceoff is just seconds away. Chatter aside, the puck is dropped. Here we go. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Denies him on the play.
He's got such confidence, James, to shoot that thing from long range. I mean, most guys aren't going to bother because the puck gets blocked. He's got a real knack for it.
Denies him in front. Scores!
James, all he had to do was stay there. He lost the puck. Now he turned it around to find it, and he knocks it right into his own net.
Oh, tough break. Lots of time left in this period. Akane Bathurst's up one zip. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. And we'll reset things after that icing. Dell's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone.
You know, the other club is a little tired after the icing. That's an important offensive zone win.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Gatineau's in now and tries to make a diagonal pass to Barry. Scores! And we are tied!
They've been scratching around the edges of this game, and now they get it back to level. Man, it looks like a bus depot in front of the net. You know it's a tough one when you can't see the goalie. That means he can't see the puck.
He fired that puck so accurately from in tight, and that's his close-quarter superstar ability, guys. If you let him get near the net, he can really do some damage.
Stopped by the goaltender. Quick pass to Kidd. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Vajrahulahi's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Butt. Fires it into the offensive zone. Vajrahulahi's got it along the boards. Quick feed to Barry. Gatineau's ready to go on the attack. Akinee Bathurst's got the puck in their own end. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. The Olympique have it now. Moves it quickly over. Scores! What a show!
Oh, it just trickles over the goal line. The goaltender stopped most of it, just not all of it.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Akinee Bathurst's been a better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead. Handles the puck. Oh, how do you miss that chance?
It's not that easy. I mean, he's a high-percentage shooter from this distance, but he just flings this one at the net and misses.
With the tip, up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Dells won it in their own end. Great use of the stick here at center ice. Taken along the wall by Dell. And here at center, that's intercepted.
The Olympiques have continually put themselves in good positions defensively tonight. It seems like every shift they're stealing a puck.
Pass and they can't connect. And that's intercepted and they'll go on the attack. Takes the feed. Too much congestion in front. Akinee Bathurst's got it in the offensive zone. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Back to the blue line. Sends the pass down low. Gatineau's got the puck along the wall. And that carries off a stick. Made the stop on that play. Hits him right into the boards.
Nah, that's still smart. You can know it's coming, but the boards are solid. That always rattles you.
Reads it perfectly and comes up with the takeaway. Scooped up along the wall by Perry. Carrying the puck deep inside his own end. Throws it in. Drew's got it in the defensive end. Gatineau's got possession of the puck. The Titan have possession now. Moves it over to Butt. Look out, here they come on the attack. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Akinee Bathurst playing it through the neutral zone. And he easily stops that one. Gatineau's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes it into the slot. Intercepted the pass. Great pressure with the stick. Angles it over to Drew. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Here's a short pass to Barry. Nice feed inside the offensive zone from the boards. You'll need more than that to beat him. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Back Kennedy Bathurst has got a hold of the puck. Nice pass. Looks to get the puck over to Butt. There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment.
Guys, take a look at this banner displayed here. This club worked so hard last season, and you know, the hard work continues this season as well. They're a great club. They've got a lot of heart, and they work hard. They're really going to be fun to watch this season.
Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. And that's intercepted in the defensive end. Gatineau's on the attack. Big time stop there.
Some guys can't even shoot the puck that far. He's got a real knack to get that thing on the net from distance. It's a good shot, becomes a dangerous chance.
And a stiff break set up. Tries to get the puck to Barry. Manages to hang on. Moves it to Bissonnette. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Picked up along the wall by Barry. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Akadi Bathurst got it across the line. Blocked in traffic. Dell's got it to the side. Cut into the front of the net, and not much on that one. Picked up along the boards by Kidd. The Olympique has moved the puck in the defensive zone. Quick pass to Bissonnette. Akadi Bathurst's got control of it now from their own end. Puck dumped in. Gatineau's gained possession along the boards. Slides it across to Kidd. Gets it over to Barry. There's the whistle. We got an offside. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Akadi Bathurst's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. He grabs the puck here at the point. Can't finish. Oh, Ray, a blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
Gatineau's got it in the neutral zone. Akadi Bathurst's got the puck along the boards. The Olympiques have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Knocked away with the stick by Drew. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. Stoppage in play, offside the call. More than half the frame has been played here. It's 2-1. Dell's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Slides the puck across to Butt. Fires it into the offensive zone. That pass doesn't go. Stopped with ease. Cappy's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
The centermen glide into position. Gatineau's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Grabbed along the board by Kidd. He scores! They tied it up!
Brand new game. All that work has gone behind this, and we're back to even Steven.
He came to play, guys, and this time he uses his superstar ability to get that goal, and what an impressive effort.
He doesn't miss very often from in here. You get tight to the net, one of the most accurate shooters in the game.
Errant pass, and they can't connect. Can't get get a hold of that pass. Akhenee Bathurst's got the puck along the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. And that pass can't connect. Right in front of the net! Can't connect! Gatineau's got the puck. Tries to get the puck over to Berry. And that pass goes off a stick. Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one. They score! I don't know how many times we've traveled around. You always talk about it's better to play in front.
Well, you break the deadlock here, James. Now you get out in front, you can dictate the pace of the game. It's really good work offensively as they grind away till that opening shows up. And that's the one-timer from the low slot.
Akhenee Bathurst's offense has come to life here in the second at the perfect time.
They needed something good to go for them. And even though they've got the lead, they've not played very well. But you're in the last half of the game. Now you're in front.
And there's a chop after the whistle.
Was it ever. He got his money's worth there. Bot's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks.
Getting into the later stages of this period, Akhenee Bathurst's got a one-goal lead. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And they'll dump it in. The Olympiques have it behind the cage. And now he moves it to Kidd. Denied by the goaltender. Slides the puck down low. Quick feed down low. Hammers one. Scores! Right on the doorstep. He pounces on the rebound and puts it home. Gatineau's equalizer comes at a critical time of the game late in the period, isn't it, Ray?
Anytime you give up a goal late in the period, you feel like you've given up more than that. So this is a critical goal.
And no luck on that pass attempt. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Takes a shot. Oh, he had that corner, but he puts it off the outside of the post.
Oh, that's so close. I love the chance on goal, but it hits the post, and the game remains tied.
And that's picked off. Centering pass! And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Great stick work with the steal. Puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to do it over from center. And that concludes the second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next. To go, Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski bringing you all the action. Third period is now underway in this very tightly contested affair so far. Nice bank pass off the boards. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Into the corner now. Slides the puck down low. From behind the net. And that's blocked. Excellent stick work on the play. Gatineau's got it in their own zone. Akhenee Bathurst looking to break out of their own end. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Quick feed to Berry. Oh, what a blocker stop on that.
Good technique as the puck is over to the corner out of the way.
Vajahoulihi's stick handling in his own zone. Dumps it in. And a great save. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Gatineau's got possession here in their own end. Crossman's lugging the puck. And now he angles it across to Kidd. Puck picked up by Dell. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Taken by Drew. And now it's over to Butt. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Puts it in deep. Akadee Bathurst is going to play the puck from behind the cage. Moves it quickly over to Drew. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Grabs the puck in the corner. Gatineau's got it in their own zone. Maintains possession. Can't keep a hold of it. Picked up by Berry. Akadee Bathurst's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Can't get it to go. The Olympique scoop it up along the boards. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone.
This is the most fun time of a hockey game, when every play is so important. The game is tight.
Scores! That's three!
I had 9 of these games. It is such a cool thing to score 3. You feel so good about yourself. Oh, the goaltender never picks this up. There's so many people in front of the net. But how does the puck get through all of those people without hitting a body or a stick? It is a seeing eye shot.
Bissonnette's one possession. Gatineau's moving it along the wing. Akadee Bathurst's got the puck.
11 minutes, 2 seconds.
Nice zone entry from the middle. Gatineau's got it behind the net. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Big time glove save!
Even from this distance, he's not scared about sending that heat seeker into the net. He's looking for a rebound, a chance on goal, a screen, something, but the goalie turns this one away.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Gatineau's got the momentum with a 1-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. Dell's got it in the defensive end. Here's a short pass to Bissonnette. Gatineau's got it against the boards. And look at this. We've got a 2-on-1. The Olympique has gained possession. Puck scooped up by Butt. And that goes off the player in front. Sends it quickly to Kidd. Gatineau's got it along the wall. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away.
It's a great way to protect the lead, get it deep into the offensive zone, and try and run around on the forecheck a little bit. Kill the clock when you can.
Nothing doing!
The end of this game could have been a lot more comfortable if he capitalizes on this chance.
Could have been the insurance marker there. Passes it over to Bissonnette. Moves it to Berry. Makes the save! Scooped up along the wall by Drew. Inside of the last minute here in this third. Aaron pass and the play's broken up.
I like this play here. It's a boring play, but it's the right play. Your team's up. It's the last part of the game. Get it going forward.
Nice poke check. Oh, he almost put him through the boards. Takes a bump, but still hangs on to the puck. Dismiss that chance. There's the whistle. We'll get a face-off after the goalie covers up. And the coach calls for a huddle with a timeout here. What sort of message do you send here?
Well, the first thing is try to get everybody organized and rested. And then whatever play you've designed, you want to make sure everyone knows where they're supposed to be.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Dumps it into the other end. Gatineau's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Looking to get it out. And mission accomplished, Ray.
Yeah, late in the game, it's defensive blue line, puck out. Offensive blue line, puck in. Nothing turned over at those two spots.
No room for that one to get through. And someone's going off here as the ref's hand goes high in the air. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Well, that penalty call might be it for them, James. I mean, they got to kill the penalty. I just don't think they've got enough time to get back in the game.
The Olympique with an all-important power play opportunity here. Acadie Bathurst won the draw. Fails to find the open man. And that's all she wrote on this one as we are in the books. Well, they threw down the challenge and guess they were ready for it.
Well, I think they picked their opponent rather strategically here, James. It's not like they went after the big hitters.
Look at that. Shots fired.